Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to know that for how many time you spend on your computer. So, let's begin. Now, to know how many time you just spend on your computer, you need to first simply go to your search icon and then just simply type CMD, then enter, and you'll be seeing your command prompt opening in your window. And here you need to just simply type systeminfo. So systeminfo is basically a command, and then you need to just simply add this pipe and then just simply type findstr, and then inside this double quote you need to just simply add boot time, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this loading processor information. So after finishing of this, you'll be finally getting your boot time. So here you can clearly see I have logged in my computer at the time of 7th of June 2021 at 3 hours 31 minute 26 second, right? And additionally, they will also show you this information called the system manufacturer, then all those things, other things. So in this way, you just simply get to know that when you just logged in. So I basically logged in at 3 hours 31 minute. Similarly, after typing this simple command called systeminfo, then pi findstr system boot time, and then you'll be getting this information. So through this information, you will be just simply get to know that when you just simply logged in. So current time is 5 a.m. so I am logged in for 1 hour 30 minutes. So in this way, you just simply get to know that when you just logged in. So this is just a small video that I want to make, so please do share with your friends and also let them know that whether any other user just simply use your system and you just simply don't know. So you'll be getting that when your system is actually started by just simply this command. So that's a very useful video that I just want to share with you. So please do share with your friends. I have this website called geekiskit.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekiskit.com. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.